The Army National Guard will be conducting training exercises in the skies above the LA Basin today. The 140th Aviation Regiment will fly 10 Black Hawk helicopters in formation along the coast before returning to its home base in Los Alamitos.